Well, hey. Well, good morning, cool citizens of Kampala, of Arua, of Kigali, guys watching us on Azam TV. Thank you very much. And of course, everyone else in Uganda, Mbale, Tororo, Fort Portal. Well, this is TeenCity, and I'm yours truly, Humphrey. Well, I usually have a co-host called Mimi, but she's working on something cool for you guys. As soon as she's done, she will be back, and we'll have a very good show. Well, today, I want to thank one of the coolest artists to come out of Uganda, that is Eddie Kenzo, for winning that BET Award for Uganda and, of course, East Africa, or this other half of, of Africa. Shame on you who think that he wasn't so cool enough for you guys. Now you can choke on your good English. Yeah, hope who? Okay, that was bad. Well, I have two school events for you guys. We had school, Mistin school tours, all the way at Gayaza Girls, having a lot of fun with the beautiful girls from Gayaza, and prom, or the one on Tebe Road, coming from Kisubi High. A lot of fashion steeds, a lot of fabulous fashion. And of course, next week we'll be going to Western Uganda, Mbarara, with Shenyi, coming to Eden International School and Plus 2 High School. All the way there, wait for us. But right now, I can only say, school gigs starts now.
Let's go to the beach, east, let's get away. They say what they're gonna say. Have a drink, think, fun the bad life. Bad like me, it's hard to come by. The patron on, let's get it on. The zone on, it's 7 minutes on. Easy 2, 3, give a good gym. I'm gonna blow up my money and don't two shits.
Patricia, how many categories do you have in this team?
Four.
Four. Uh-huh. Name?
We have Miss Teen, Miss Fashionista, Miss Play Hard, and Miss Ambitious.
Yeah.
If you won't say yes, yes, you get yourself extra.
So we have one more headset to go.
What's your favorite show, Naman? Just give me your favorite. Fashionista. Pass. The host isn't here. She's one of the judges. What's her name?
Yeah.
What's her name? The host of Fashionista, who is also a judge at Miss Teen. Pretty simple.
Like her.
Who?
I don't like her.
You don't like her? You miss.
What's her name?
Esther. So Esther, we have three brands here. We have XFM, we have Urban TV, we have Swag. So which one should I ask you about?
Who at XFM is also a judge at Miss Teen?
person.
What's the name? Cynthia, you meet. Which is your best TV show for the weekend? TeenCity. Okay, who is the host? Okay, you get yourself answered, but no. Tell me the host. Tell me so you get a t-shirt.
So what has been the most controversial show on Urban TV?
Scoop on Scoop.
Yeah, she gets it. You get the headset.
And now we are in Gayaza. We've been to many schools, Eastern Uganda, and we are in the Central. Next week, we are going to be going to Mbarara, Western Uganda, to see very many schools right there. And today at Gayaza, I'm with the first runner-up, right?
Yep.
Reintroduce yourself.
I'm Marianne Katsime. I'm first runner-up, uh-huh. Mirinda.
Yeah?
2014, 2015.
Oh, you're still running.
Haven't yet handed over, yeah.
So, just one word out there. How much do you think your school is going to represent? Because last year you won it for
Nabisunsa.
Yeah. Now you are in Gayaza.
Yeah.
Do you think you guys are also going to? Do you think you're going to bring the good luck charm here too?
Yeah, I have hope. A lot of hope in this year. I really
but the girls
do.
You've seen registering, do you think any of them is going to at least bring something back?
I think. I hope.
All right. Just one pointer to the girls right there from Western Uganda that we are going to next week. Probably they're watching now. Uh-huh. Give them a few pointers if they want to be Miss Teens for this year.
You guys, please be you. Free of fan side. Don't go on stage and be so, you know, so tied up and stuff. Be you. Free of fan side. Like,
Free.
Just free.
Just free. Free.
Yeah.
All right. Thank you very much, Marianne.
Welcome.
Have fun. All right. And now we have the rapper. What's your name?
Nahid, stage name Dihan.
Which school are you representing? Oh, no, which class were you representing? You're already in Gayaza, so I don't have to ask again. Which class are you representing?
S5.
S5? You're already in S5? Okay. So we saw you trying to bring up rhymes, but then you kind of killed it at some point. Yeah? So how... Do you have any rhymes that you can throw for me? Can I give you a beat?
Okay.
Can I give you a beat? Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. Shout out to mommy out there. I'm on TV, up on TV air.
Alright, can I give you just one bar? Can I give you just one bar? I'm the biggest in the game. No offense to the myth. Alright, have fun.
It's child awaits, strong in the faith. Lord, you are the refuge that I can't wait to get to. So I won't let a day go, can't let a day go by without thanking you for the joy that you bring in my life. And ooh, there's something about the way the sun shines on my face. It's a love so true, I can never get enough of you. This feeling can't be wrong. I'm about to get my worship on. Take me away. It's a beautiful day. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's a beautiful day. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, you just enjoyed that school gigs right there from Gayaza Girls. Miss Teen School Tours. Well, if Miss Teen hasn't come to your school, well, be sure they'll come next year. Well, many schools, of course, are contesting. Will they win this year? Will they not? Will they? Well, all the best. Who knows? Many schools are contesting. And, of course, if Miss Teen hasn't come to your school, they'll be sure to come next year. Well, that is the end of our very first part of the show. We are going for a short commercial break, but we'll be right back.